Hello, Dad. Happy birthday to you. Let me sing it. Ready? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Dad. Happy birthday to you. Okay, Dad. So I'm sitting here on my swing, waiting to have some hot chocolate with you. It's still not cold enough. And thinking that maybe we can meet, remember last year when we met for a sandwich, maybe we can meet for a sandwich, but a distance sandwich. I could take you to the Oak Grove in Davis. That's a lot of fun. So we hope that your day is wonderful and joyful and lighthearted and fun. We love you. I love you. My family loves you, and hope it's a great day.
Hello.
Hello.
Happy birthday, Dad.
Happy birthday.
We want to wish you a very happy birthday. We remember last year when we got to celebrate your special big birthday at the kitchen and how much fun we had and how awesome that was and what a special night. And we're thinking of you and cheersing you and wishing you a wonderful birthday. And we can't wait till we can celebrate with you. We hope you can come over for dinner soon and we can cheers you with our favorite wine and give you a big hug and tell you how much we love you. So happy birthday. You're the best. We love you very much. Cheers.
Happy birthday.
Bye.
Oh my God, you are so old. If I'm 53 or 54 November 8th. That means you're like oh my God. Happy birthday, old man. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Pops.
Happy birthday. Hope you're having a great day. Actually, a great month. November is a great month for birthdays. Enjoy.
Hello, John. Happy birthday. I hope you have a really awesome day and somebody makes you some cake and a special dinner or something. I wish we could hang out with you more. And once we get past this stupid bug, maybe we'll be able to do that. But we all love you and we want you to have an amazing, happy birthday. And you're getting younger all the time, man. You look great. I hope I look as good as you when I get to your age. You look amazing. So anyway, have a great day and we'll talk to you soon. Okay, bye.
Hey, Grandpa. I'm wishing you a happy birthday from the floor of my kitchen right now. For no particular reason. This is just where I am. I hope you have a great day and that it's a happy birthday.
Hi, Grandpa and Grandma. It is Mary Kate. Sending you happy birthday wishes from good old Portland, Oregon. Of course, this birthday wish would not be complete without Sauvignon Blanc. So I'm gonna pour a glass to you and say a cheers. You already know it's the best Sauvignon, New Zealand, so good. And wish I could be in person with you. I love you and I miss you so much. Sending you virtual hugs this birthday and really hope to see you soon. Hope you guys are doing well and staying safe. So cheers. Love you so much.
Hey, Grandpa. Happy birthday. I just want to wish you a happy birthday, Grandpa. And also, I always remember the good memories and our moments when you always read words off my t-shirt every single time you come over to my house all the time. I will never forget that moment. And we always talk together. Those are so great. And you're always checking up on me to see how I'm doing. I always check in with you to see how you're doing. And I just want to wish you a happy birthday. So happy birthday. And make some really good memories. When you come back. Alright. Happy birthday. See ya. Peace out.
Hi,
Grandpa. Happy, happy birthday. Hope you have a good one.
Hi, Papa. Happy birthday. I'm so, so excited to get to celebrate you today, and I'm so, so happy for you. I love spending my time with you. Thank you for always being able to drive me to volleyball and just being there in general. Bye. I love you.
Hi, Grandpa. I just want to say happy birthday. I hope you have a very good birthday. I just really want to say that I really have a fun time with me and you go to our Marvel movies, and I hope once coronavirus is done that we can do it too. And I hope you have a very special day. Bye.
Hey, Papa, I hope you have a happy birthday and you have lots of fun and you get lots of presents. And I have Flower with me, and she likes snuggling with you on your shoulder. Bye-bye.
Hi, Grandpa. Happy birthday. I'm here in Oregon, in my room, hanging out, going to work. Miss you so much. I love you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Grandpa. I hope to see you soon. Miss you a lot.